areas around Tirana area. It's not the charity, it's a work. The people have a contract work and receive the salary with each other people in Tirana. It's the first social business. It's very important to understand. It's social because the workers coming from this category. And it's business because we live in a free market. This is very important because now we have a turnover $1 million in a year.
In the following show here, briefly, that will give you a flavor, just a flavor of what we are talking about.